You're in there, she's having a blast. She just jumped in there, bounced in there. I think after a rabbit, like a rabbit. I'm just gonna let her have fun a little bit. Was that fun, huh? Was that fun? Hi, you. Hi, Lucy. Look here. Look here. Look at this hole. Look at this hole. That's a big hole. She's not interested. Lucy? Stop. Hold on. Don't go. I'm not gonna go in there. She just has to be content with 30-foot leash. Hogs are amazing. I can't even walk in there with my shoes on right now because all the big cactus and stuff. And they go right through those shoes, so I have to have work shoes for that. Thank you, Lucy. Can we go? He's gonna go down in that ditch there on the right at some point. This one. I guess that side is more comfortable, more interesting. I'm just gonna allow her that little bit of time. She found out. Lucy, come here. Thank you. Thank you, Lucy. Lucy. She's like a little child in a kindergarten, you know, or a playground. So much good stuff to sniff and see and this property here, they would have sold it a few years ago, I would have wanted to buy it. This is so beautiful. Those people don't do anything with it. This is my hill. I love to go up on that hill right there. The view from there is beautiful. It's gorgeous. The trees up there are awesome. Thank you, Lucy. Sorry, I didn't say thank you. Ah, I was talking about my hill. Alrighty, that's the one about play. Lucy! Lucy, out! Come on! Good girl! Come on! Thank you! Thank you. Can you sit? Thank you, Lucy. Leash, thank you. Stop. And now we're gonna walk a little. Maybe. It depends on her. Talk to you later, guys. Have a good Monday.